Hi guys, welcome back to another edition of Basic iPhone Tips. This edition, I'm gonna show you some simple basic trick in your iPhone that you should know. So, not wasting my time, I'm gonna take a look at how to set various app lock on an iPhone or set lock on a various app of your iPhone. So without wasting my time, and bear in mind, before you can do the, make sure your iPhone got the iOS 14 or later before you can apply the settings on your phone. So without wasting my time, you just move to settings, then you come to screen time, then you come to use screen time passcode, then you choose or enter the preferred code of your choice, then you enter code again, then an iPhone has screen time passcode recovery, you can choose to ignore by selecting cancel, yes, skip, then come back to app limits, add limit, you enter the passcode you choose, then as you can see iPhone is showing the various app in categories. If you want to put the passcode on all apps, then you select all apps. If you want to put it on a specific app, then you come back and go to the specific category that you want to set the passcode on. So if you want maybe creativity, then under creativity I will choose photos, then hit on next, then you select the time you want to set on the app after opening the app. So maybe I will choose 1 minute, then you click on add, go back home. As you can see, the photo icon of your iPhone becomes a little blurred. So whenever you try and access photos, iPhone will ask for the screen time passcode that you did set earlier. So go back, ask for more time, then click on use screen time passcode, then you enter the passcode that you used. So if you wanna disable the settings, what you have to do is to go to settings and go to screen time, then come down to change screen time passcode, then you select turn off screen time passcode, then you enter the code that you used, then you move back to app limits. Then you can see you selected photos as the app you wanna add app limits on. So just go to photos and delete limit. Yes, delete limit, then you are good to go. You've disabled the setting. So I would like you to subscribe to this channel if you are very content with this video. Leave your comment for this channel. Thanks. See you next time on Basic iPhone Tips.